Justin Bieber recently asked for prayers from his fans via Instagram after revealing that he has been struggling with depression. A new report claims that the trying time is putting stress on his brand new marriage to Hailey Baldwin. The pop singer is feeling many emotions due to his battle with feeling depressed. Although he isn't in a rehab facility, he is seeing multiple doctors and therapists by himself, which is causing Hailey to second-guess her position in his life. Naturally, she reportedly wonders what he says during the sessions and what her place is in his life. US Weekly spoke to a person close to the married couple. "He's in Canada and has isolated himself. He feels like he's treated like an animal everywhere he goes, and there are always people around or paparazzi in bushes trying to take pictures of him. He still wants and needs, Hailey, to be his wife, and she wants to support him, but it's hard when he's going through all of this." This comes soon after the Biebs posted a photo of himself on Instagram alongside a caption that read, "Just wanted to keep you guys updated a little bit. Hopefully what I'm going through will resonate with you guys. Been struggling a lot. Just feeling super disconnected and weird. I always bounce back, so I'm not worried. Just wanted to reach out and ask for your guys to pray for me. God is faithful and our prayers really work. Thanks. The most human season I've ever been in, facing my stuff head on." The 25-year-old doesn't want to be medicated for his problems due to the fact that he had an addiction to Xanax in the past. Hailey may be feeling uncertain, but insiders also claim that it isn't making her question her decision to marry the singer, because she plans on continuing to be there for him any way that she can.